full-throated roar from the fans to urge their respective teams on. Who has the most desire to win this one? We shall see. We're waiting for the first goal, and a good cross here could set one up safely into the keeper's box. To the target in the middle. Villa couldn't get it on target there. Trevor, this game has started at quite a pace.
Yes, they have. It would be hard to keep it going like this for the rest of the game, Peter.
And Pablo Ibanez. Here's Sergio Ramos. And Raul. Fernando Torres. Inside the box now. No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though.
Well, maybe he was unlucky on that one. Did well to find the space for the shot, though.
Dealt with that threat well. Villa. Wonderfully won there. Here's Emerton. Great work to win the ball. Raul. And Viduka. Down the left-hand channel. What can he do from here? Oh, how close was that?
Well, there were other options, but he decided to go it alone. Bad decision, perhaps.
Gone. Does well to maintain possession. Bresciano. Into the box. Runs with the ball towards the left flank. Trouble for the defence from the left. The defence has done well so far. The defence needs to be tight on their man here. Jarby. Poorly attempted pass. Here's Emerton. He goes on himself. Moore. Gvelia. No, it's been intercepted. Dashes along the right flank. And Villa. Breaking through. Gets it. Will he test the keeper?
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. 15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Rania. No, not this one. Here's Fernando Torres. Looking around for support.
Plenty of options for a cross.
Can surely put it away. Had to make it and he did. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. To the man in space. Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy.
Well, I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there. They let him get in the shot unchallenged.
Hume. Wilshere. And Emerton. Well worked to win the ball. No goals here, and in truth, it's looking set to stay that way with half-time fast approaching. Arrives in the box. Goodness me, how important was that interception? Grelia. Here's Emerton. He's off on the long run. Dealt with the threat well. He's on the rampage. In possession, down the left wing. Fernando Torres!
The keeper has been kept busy today. They've had a few decent attempts, but the keeper's been too good today.
Kulina. Neat ball through. Is there space for a shot? The ball's over the line, it's a corner. What about this ball in? There's the whistle for the end of the first half. And both managers with plenty to mull over here in preparing their half-time team talks.
The game is still goalless, Trevor. Well, they've just cancelled each other out so far. Let's hope that changes in the second half.
Well, we hope it's not going to be the final score, but at the break, it's 0-0. Underway. I wonder how the next 45 minutes will compare to the first. They've switched sides for the second half. And Raul. He's carrying the ball forward. One on one with the keeper. Fernando Torres. Another shot. It's in. Goal! That puts them in front. Second half has barely kicked off. He tucked it away superbly into the right-hand corner. So the game will really open up now they've scored surely, because I can't see them just sitting back and defending.
That was finishing of the highest quality.
We've waited a long time for that first goal, haven't we, Trevor?
That was just what the game needed to bring it to life.
Now, the defender read it well. Fernando Torres. And Vila. Emerton. Grelia. He's attacking the right-hand side of the area. Goes on himself. Hugh. And he's having a pop.
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. And Raul. Viduka.
That was a poor pass.
Looking around for support. A good ball in could give them another goal here. Fernando Torres! A brilliant finish! That doubles their advantage. A great effort. At 1-0, the game was still wide open, but at 2-0, you begin to feel this might be a winning lead. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
A superb shot.
They now have a two-goal cushion at 2-0. It looks like a substitution is going to be made. Kulina launches it high. Nope, it's been cut out.